very excited and looking forward to this building to house the College of Arts, Humanities, and Social Sciences.
No pressure.
Be the third one around the crescent, accompanying the library, the Gambler building, and now Academic 3. It'll be great. Yeah.